Hi, I'm Sylvia and welcome to my channel. Today I'm speaking about Mars in the seventh house. The seventh house in our birth chart represents our relationships and the kind of relationships that we will attract during this lifetime. But it also gives a lot of information on the partners that we will attract, or it can give information about our future husband or wife. So if you have Mars in the seventh house, this means that you are very attracted to someone who is very proactive, very active, someone who is, for example, into fitness, working out, or you can be attracted to someone who's very ambitious, very driven, someone who's a pioneer in a field, for example. And you can also be very attracted to someone who is impulsive, even maybe a bit domineering and argumentative too. So your future husband or wife could be, for example, a policeman, or for example, a soldier, work in the military, or they can be, for example, a personal trainer, an athlete, a football player, someone who works in sports and everything that is related to sports. Or they can be, for example, an entrepreneur, someone who owns their own business, or it could be a leader, or it could be, for example, a even a manager. You also need a lot of passion in your relationships, and you will choose a partner you feel very physically attracted to. And there has to be a lot of sexual chemistry, a lot of physical chemistry, and the sex has to be good. And you are also very attracted to someone's look. Usually they need to look good, they need to have sex appeal, they need to be sexy. Now, your relationships can also be filled with arguments. And this is because you or your partner or both of you can be a bit combative, and it's very difficult for you or for one of you to find the middle ground, to find cooperation, to find compromise, and basically to see the other's point of view, to put yourself or themselves in your position or in their position. So it can be also because your partner or you or both of you are also very impatient. You are very quick to react, or your partner can be very quick to react without considering all the details or all the facts. You tend to form relationships quite quickly, or jump very quickly into relationships. And this is because Mars rules over speed, and it rules over quick things. And you could also be attracted to someone who is an Aries, or who can have a Aries rising or a strong Mars in their birth chart. I want to thank you for watching my video, and if you like it or if you like my content, then you can always feel free to subscribe to my channel. Goodbye, and I'll see you next time.